y to be I minus 2 and x to be 5 will work. So that's an eigenvector. It gets better. Okay, the eigenvector is v1 plus iv2. Yep. So V is V1 plus IV2. No, really. Any solution with A equals 0.
Well, I quite like this.
So the phase diagram looks like. Okay, so the next thing I want to do is I want to say, well, can we do a change of coordinates so that this process becomes a bit clearer? But x dot is ax. So this is p inverse a x. But x is py. So this is equal to p inverse a p y.
Cool. So that's where you should be clapping.
Because one of our directions is faster than the other direction. So what the phase diagram looks like is... at ease. I quite like that, actually. I think we should do that every time I walk in the... Show some respect for a change. Here we go. Here we go.
Straight from here to University House to a committee meeting.
now.
Instead, I will bring them into the foundations test this afternoon. Yeah. Well, that might have gone a bit. I might have had that for lunch, I don't know. I've also got a lecture straight before the foundations test. We'll see what happens.
Complex case in Tuesday's lecture.